I think we made some good progress last week during our EMDR session. Today I'd like to dig a little deeper into processing the memories in the weeks leading up to October 5th. I want you to visualize what you were doing the first time you heard the voice.
I didn't think it was anything, just interference from another radio signal, maybe?